A resume gives employers a summary of your skills and experiences that showcase your strengths. A resume is not a complete list of everything you did at every job you've ever had. It's more like an athlete's highlight reel or a musician's greatest hits. It shows a selection of your best and most relevant skills and experiences. A successful resume doesn't just list past jobs. It also is free of spelling and grammar mistakes, uses clear and confident language to highlight your best skills, and gives specific examples of your accomplishments to show that you are a great fit for the position. It takes time to create a professional resume that is ready to send to an employer. Going through the editing process will help you produce your best possible resume. In this lesson, you will edit a resume you already have. If you don't have a resume, create one first by completing another lesson, or on your own. As you complete this project, you will update the contents of your resume, edit your resume to emphasize particular skills, search the internet for action words to use in your resume, add specific examples to strengthen the job descriptions, and make comments in your document about future changes. This lesson uses Google Docs, but you could use the same skills to edit a document in another word processing application. To work on this lesson, sign in to your Google account, open a new tab in your browser, and navigate to google.com. If you are not signed in, do so now. If you do not have a Google account, pause the video and create one now. Then, open Google Drive to find your resume. If you created your resume in Google Docs, locate the file or search for the file name in the search bar. If your resume is saved to your computer, such as on your desktop or in your Documents folder, upload it to your Drive. When you store your resume in Google Drive, you can access it on any device connected to the internet and edit it in Google Docs. To add a file to your Google Drive, select Upload and select the file. When the upload is complete, the file will appear in your Drive. Open your resume with Google Docs. Rename your resume with your first and last name. Your file automatically saves to Google Drive. Then, move on to the next video to begin editing your resume. Now, it's your turn. Sign in to your Google account. Open your resume in Google Docs. Rename it. Then, move on to the next video to begin editing your resume.